Thank you. Thanks, guys.
Well done.
OK, it's time for lemonade. Our panellists will see a graphic of my face, which is chopped into sectors, or if you're American, sectors, or if you're Indian, sectors!
Sectors.
Each sector relates to a story from this week's news. I want you to tell me what that story is. First up to choose a sector is Kelly's team.
Where's your face?
You've chosen prop.
Oh.
Oh, my God, I can't believe you talked about us on stage!
Oh, shut up, you guys are so shit. No-one wants you!
You fucking crybaby! You're the biggest twat on Twitter!
No one! Right,
So, Kelly's team, do you know the answer? What was the story?
Some Twitter spat between the Wanted... and One Direction. Did they have some kind of fight or something?
That is correct. It was handbags that dawned between Louis from One Direction and Tom from The Wanted, who had a very public spat on Twitter this week. Tom called Louis a crybaby and Louis called Tom the biggest twat on Twitter. But lots of people have had feuds in the past. What did Elton John describe Madonna as in an interview last year?
The nicest one that I can say is he said she was a nightmare.
That's correct.
Oh. Yes.
The full quote, he said, she's such a nightmare. Sorry, her career is over. Her tour has been a disaster and it couldn't happen to a bigger... That's what Elton John said.
I don't know who Elton John is.
You don't know who Elton John is?
Show him a picture quickly. Never seen him. It looks like he's out of... What's it, Osborne's, isn't it?
What's his name? Ozzy Osbourne.
Yeah.
Do you know who Michael Jackson is?
Yeah.
Do you know who Prince is?
Prince?
Yeah. Get out! Get out! Get out! Do you know Ricky Gervais is?
No.
Yes, you do.
I don't know singers.
You don't know Ricky. He's not a singer, he's a comedian.
Do you know Richard and Julia?
Richard and Judy?
Yeah.
You must know them.
Yeah, they're like... Oh, I'm not going to say.
Go on, but...
Why, what are they?
I better know what he says.
Are they the people who created the world?
That's Adam and Eve!
Oh, my God! I knew that was wrong, man. I thought what's going on.
It's
a gift. Honestly, it's a gift.
And the scores at the end of that round are shitty!